The wire touched my neck and then someone pulled it tighter. I never saw it coming. I started to black out it. Then someone said good morning. I took it as a warning. I should have seen it coming. So now I take a chance on this thing we may have started. Intentional or not, I don't think we saw it coming. It's all adding up to something that asks for some involvement, that asks for a commitment. I think I see it coming. If we step out on that limb, my heartbeat beats me senselessly. Why's everything gotta be so intense with me? I'm trying to handle all this unpredictability and our probability. It's a long shot, but I say why not? If I say forget it, I know that I'll regret it. It's a long shot just to beat these odds. The chances we won't make it, but I know if I don't take it, there's no chance. 'Cause you're the best I got. So take a long shot. I realize that there is always doubting. Things we're both scared about that we'll never see them coming. Throw caution to the wind and we'll see which way it's blowing. And do this fully knowing we'll never see it coming till it's much too close to stop. My heartbeat beats me senselessly. Why's everything gotta be so intense with me? I'm trying to handle all this unpredictability and our probability. It's a long shot, but I say why not? If I say forget it, I know that I'll regret it. It's a long shot just to beat these odds. The chances we won't make it, but I know if I don't take it, there's no chance.
I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened.